know Seymour's the greatest, but I'm dating a semi-sadist. So I got a black eye and my arms in a cast. Still, that Seymour's a cutie. Well, if not, he's got inner beauty. And I dream of a place where we can be together at last. A matchbox of our own, a fence of real chain link, a grill out on the patio, disposal in the sink, a washer and a dryer, and an ironing machine. In the tract house that we share, somewhere that's green. His father, he knows best. Our kids watch Howdy Doody as the sun sets in.